Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Tokyo Morinja bold a proposal for the new Corona People's Release Policy of 1 lakh yen per person, zero consumption tax. The economic downturn is severe due to the spread of the new coronavirus. A wide range of the industries such as tourism and services are being exhausted, and the management and employment of the small and medium sized enterprises and the first things are to happen. Economic analyst Tokyo Morinaga boldly recommends a policy of the savings of 1 lakh yen per person and a zero consumption tax to save the common people. Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said at a general meeting of the Liberal Democratic Party on March 17 that we will boldly develop a drastic and powerful economic policy without being bound by any precedent. The governments and ruling parties are considering tax cuts so for small and medium-sized businesses and the interests of real financing with public expenses. Some have called for an extension of the redemptions period for cashless payments, reductions of the property tax, and reductions of the consumption tax. However, Mr. Morinaga has worried that the economy will not improve with the prolonged subsequent reductions of the property tax and interest of free loans. What is the immediate effect? In the short term, it is better to throw 1 lakh yen per person, including the rich, without any appraisal. Workers and self-employed people cannot pay mortgages, but if a family of 4 is 4 lakh yen, in the meantime, it will be better. At the same time, Morinaga emphasized that the economic recovery strategy short consumes the consumption tax to zero as soon as possible. Regarding to the consumption tax cut, there are plans to return to 8% before the tax increase in October last year and plans to reduce it to 5% before April 2014. You just have to sell it without tax. The biggest benefits is from small businesses that can pass on the tax increases and their incomes will increase dramatically.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.